that yet. We are, of course, also praying for Ukraine that we can withstand this, that we can be totally free once more. So I'll ask Father to lead us in a prayer.
Who with weapon they come and invade Ukraine. For them to the evil of war to go away from their heart.
It is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread.